Attention all watercolor artists. Show us your favorite paper or sketchbook to work in, your favorite brush to use, your favorite color palette that gets you every time, and your favorite subject to paint. These are all of